this is our wallplate audio receiver. Here you can see there's a for this product you have three kinds of audio source. One is for AUX-in 1, and in the back you have the AUX-in 2. And because the receivers need to connect to your audio power amplifier, so for connecting to the audio amplifier you have the unbalanced one and you have the balanced 2, because you never know your customer what kind of audio power amplifier they were connected, right? For the economic one, maybe people were connecting to the using the unbalanced audio output to the amplifier. And for the luxury one, people will connect to the amplifier with the balance system. Okay, because the balance system, you have the left, right, and left, and then your right channel, two right channel, and then the ground. So that's called a balance system. Okay, and also for the third audio input is your Bluetooth. Excuse me, the Bluetooth is here. Okay, and then for the power, you need to using the 5 volt, 5 volt 1 amp or 5 volt 500 milliamp. Okay. Okay, then let's do the demo. Okay. First of all, for the AUX-1, I connect him to the Alexa Echo, and then for the AUX-2, I connect to the audio source here for this DVD one, and then for the Bluetooth, I'm using my cell phone. Okay. Okay, let's do a demo. Remember, always connecting it to your source first, then your power later, okay? So for the AUX-1, connected to the to my Alexa. Okay. So AUX-1 is here. And then AUX-2 is here. To here. Right? And because this is economical audio power amplifier, so I connect him to my unbalanced here. Unbalanced, so unbalanced here is this one, so connected to here. Excuse me. Okay, then when everything is done, then you connect it to your power jack. Okay, power jack here. Then, remember for this product, Bluetooth always get a first priority. So let me turn on. Then I play music from Bluetooth. So let's play. And you can adjust the volume here. Okay, this is for the Bluetooth. And then let me show you the AUX-in 1. Okay, Alexa. Play the music.
Okay, here's Spotify.
Hey, your lipstick stain on the front.
Alexa, stop. Then right now, let me demo the AUX-in 2 from the back, okay? Let's demo. Okay, then let me mix this AUX-in 1 and AUX-in 2 together, okay? Alexa, play music. Then let me turn on the AUX-in 2, okay? AUX-in 1 still playing. Alexa, volume up. Alexa, volume down. And let me mix these two, okay? Alexa and this one. In case if you want to play the music from your Bluetooth, remember, Bluetooth always get the first priority, so let's play the music from Bluetooth, okay? Alexa, stop. So that's for the demo. Okay, so the conclusion is here. Again, this product have three audio input. AUX-in 1, AUX-in 2. For the AUX-in 2, it's easy for the, it's good for the isolation. And the for the output, you have the third audio input is your Bluetooth. And the, for the audio output to the amplifier, we have the unbalanced and balanced. And the good thing for the unbalanced is you can avoid the interference or avoid the noise. So that's why we put the unbalanced and balanced, integrate this balanced and unbalanced at a single product. That's it. Thank you very much. Bye.